Hello everyone, welcome to SemiContour. Today's topic is laser dicing, especially using ablation. We already discussed about wafer sewing with blade, then why we need laser dicing. Let's check it out. In wafer dicing, there are four major methods: blade dicing, laser dicing using ablation, stairs dicing, and plasma dicing. By the way, wafer dicing and wafer sewing are same thing. First method is blade dicing. It is the most popular method and use sewing blade. And we already talked about that before. It is mechanical cutting technology and there is contact between blade and wafer. It generates heat and wafer debris, so requires water for cooling and debris cleaning. This method is used for most wafers. Second one is laser dicing using ablation. It uses melting and evaporation using laser, and still requires water for cooling. It is a good solution for low-k devices. Third one is stairs dicing using laser. It is a dry process and does not use water, and there is no mechanical contact for dicing. So, it is a good solution for wafers which need to avoid mechanical damages. The last one is plasma dicing, and we will talk about it sometime later. Let's talk about the second one, laser dicing using ablation. Why we need laser dicing using ablation? Current blade sewing has some problems, and those include chipping, residual stress, blade wear out, and die crack for thin wafer, and so on. But laser ablation can solve these problems without mechanical contact. As I said, most cases people use blade dicing because it is cheap and effective for most cases. So, people only use laser ablation for special cases, typically for thin wafer or low-k wafer. And this process is expensive than blade dicing. So, how it works? Here are simplified working mechanism. Step 1. Focus laser beam at the surface of wafer. At this time, wafer is still solid state. Step 2. Laser heat up small amount of wafer at the surface. Step 3. Melt, so wafer is liquid state. Step 4. By applying more heat by laser, molten wafer turns into vapor, then remove. This way, dice and wafer are separated each other. There are two variations in laser ablation: laser grooving and laser full cut. Laser grooving is to remove part of wafer surface, then complete wafer dicing by following blade dicing. For this picture, part means low-k layer, metal wiring, and some of silicon wafer. The reason we use laser grooving is to remove low-k layer without damage or stress, because low-k layer is fragile and sensitive on mechanical stress. So, if you use conventional blade dicing, its mechanical stress damages this low-k layer, then can cause delamination. This low-k material is used for advanced silicon node like 7nm and 5nm device. Laser full cut is to dice wafer only by laser without following blade dicing. So, wafer should be thin for high productivity. Even though laser dicing using ablation is better than blade dicing, it still has some problems. The first one is debris. Debris is generated by molten wafer material, then deposited on wafer surface, and it is considered as contamination. To prevent this, people use surface coating. So, process flow will be apply surface coating, laser ablation, remove surface coating. But surface coating is additional process with additional material, so it adds cost. That is the reason people use surface coating only for special cases. The second one is leakage layer. It is deposited molten wafer material at the edge of scribe line by cooling down, and it looks like a tiny hill. It makes uneven surface morphology of wafer, then cause problem for following process. So, we need to minimize by process parameter optimization. The third one is the damage by laser heat. To solve these issues, machine suppliers use laser with shorter duration. People used nanosecond laser before, then moved to picosecond laser. Nowadays, people is considering even shorter duration laser, femto laser. Challenge is process cost, because shorter duration laser is more expensive than longer duration laser. As I mentioned before, Laser dicing using ablation is used for low-k devices with advanced silicon node. These are some machine suppliers of laser ablation dicing: Disco from Japan, Acrotech from Japan, ASM from Singapore. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.